Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Life Science with KMD. Today I'm going to explain about amplified fragment length polymorphism. The procedure for amplified fragment length polymorphism is that first the genomic DNA is digested by restriction enzymes and the adapter is ligated to both the ends of the restriction fragments. Later, the PCR was done on the adapter ligated mixture using primers that target the adapter but that vary in the base at the 3' end of the primer. Polymorphism is revealed by running the amplified product of various samples on the denatured polyacrylamide gel. Amplified fragment length polymorphism, AFLP technology, is a DNA fingerprinting technique that combines RFLP, that is restriction fragment length polymorphism, and PCR. It is based on the selective amplification of a subset of genomic restriction fragment using PCR. Now it is applied in monitoring inheritance of agronomic traits, diagnostics in genetically inherited diseases, pedigree analysis, forensic typing, parentage analysis, identifying hybrids, species level relationship, also in some case at higher level relationship. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.